I might also pull the heads off of that motor. I might take that motor that's under there and just slide it out and, oh, just see if I can get a head or two off of it. See what kind of shape that stuff is in. Something to think about. Head's loose. I don't know if I can pull that off or not because this one's been sitting around for a long time. This one's probably stuck. Fill the cylinders and it's probably on top of that full of water, which is not going to make it want to come off either. Alright, I figured I'd tug on it and see what would happen if I. Lots of rat's nests and stuff in it. Be kind of fun to get those off, and I don't want to break that head. So I think I might do something radical.